If you ask anyone that knows me, they would say, no, not him. Can't be Tony. No, you're joking. Cancer doesn't care your economic background. It doesn't care what race you are. It doesn't care about your social status. When it comes for you, it will come for you no matter what you thought you have built up in this life. And it came for me. The thing I took away from that is, what am I going to do after it comes for me? And I said, my life will not be the same. I'm going to give back.